His colleagues know it.
I think that it's important for the vice president and others to understand is it isn't what you intended, it's how it was received. And that's generally about communication in general.
The debate has made this infamous interaction go viral. But Stephanie Carter, the wife of the then defense secretary, insists it was just a close friend helping someone get through a big day. Biden's big day may be yet to come, and it could well be defined by his ability to embrace a fresh approach. Cordelia Lynch, Sky News, Washington.